So I lift my hands to the God that guides me, to the one that finds me. Even in my darkest days, he walks beside me singing songs of freedom, always singing songs of life. And they're leading me out of the darkness and they're bringing me into the light.
Hopefully we can reduce gender-based violence in 2020.
I hope sharing seeds helps to address hunger among kids and families in our community.
I hope that all children in Palestine are able to live a dignified life, filled with justice and liberty.
We are hoping to see a world with zero hunger.
That people can use their money for food and not have to spend it at the laundromat.
For a Tanzania where preventable sickness is replaced with joy and laughter.
I hope for safe and decent shelter for refugees.
That I can feed more people and also supply more needs other than food.
Our community lunch continues providing food and Christian love to all guests.
An end of violence for women in my community. Leave no one behind.
I hope that society realizes that no one is past all hope.